Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Boo! Hello! My enemy, go ahead and make a little bigger. Oh, perfect. Congrats, Zach, on getting first. Kick chat. Let's go. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Am I muted? Yes, okay. Hi, I'm my favorite streamer. Shut up, bitch. But I'm doing good. How are you, my favorite streamer? Yeah. I feel like I'm forgetting something. I don't know why. I feel like I'm forgetting something. I have Firebots on. Firebot. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna ban this bot. Get out of here, bot. Stupid bot. Stupid. Alright. Let's go ahead and... Not sure what else there's to do. I don't know why I have this weird feeling. I don't know, man. Alright. Let's go right into sushi. Let's do it. There's lots of cool people online, though, man. Dang. Do I have all my lyrics up? No. Open this guy. There you go. All right, my lovelies. Why is one of my snoozes already taken? What the hell? I only have 2 out of 3 snoozes. That's not fair. That's hex. I call hex. That's lame, bro. Heckin' lame. Alright, I'll put that there. What? My screen went, did a weird thing. The snooze will generate over time. But I never used it. I didn't even use it. Anyway, what you up to, Zach? What you doing? You start at, like, 0? You start with no snoozes? That doesn't sound right. Huh? Oh, yeah. Doing some paperwork to renew my healthcare. Oh, yeah. Paperwork. Yeah. Adulting. Adulting. Alright, let me... I need to put this... Change the scenes.
Oh, that was loud in my brain.
That was loud in my brain. Sushi. Oh. Nice. This game is so pretty! Okay, there we go. Continue. Oh yeah, let me switch. Analogs. Oh, is my VTuber lagging? Oh shit. Oh damn. Whoa. I ran OBS as administrator. Okay, I'm good now. Woo! Woo! I was scared for a second. I was like, oh no! No! Okay. That scared me, bro. I don't know why his chest looks so different colored. A single drop of sake. Wait, you're not my horse. Oh, that person has a little speech bubble. You have a quest for me, sir?
My lord. The Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
Bodies left rotting on stakes. You know, when it comes to, can I just steal this horse? Okay, they ain't even mad. They ain't even mad. Okay, how do I look at my journal? Okay. Incident at Hayashi Pass. Change charm, minor defense charm. Ooh, find the bridge between Hiroshi and Arara. Okay. How do I do that? Meet Ishikawa at his dojo in Hiroshi. Sensei Ishikawa and I learned that his former student Tomoe has sided with the Mongols. He asked me to meet him in his dojo so we can continue the hunt to track her down. Okay, yeah, we're not gonna do that yet. Because I want to do the other main quest first. Alright, so it's that way. Can I go through here? Can. Onward, random horse I randomly picked up. This game is so pretty. Oh my god. Stop it. Stop. That actually kind of surprised me a little. A little. It's just a little, okay? Just a wee bit.
Bird. Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
Oh, we're following a bird. Mom? Is that you? Well, that's my quest right there. And I don't think
Be
there's a.
brave, Banta! We'll save you, my boy! Stop it, you animals!
Oh, shit. What's going on, bro? The bird wants me to go this way.
My lord!
Huh? Huh?
They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait.
Wow.
Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
I'll stop this. I'm a Giga Chad, and I'll use my Giga Chad powers. Instant of you. I can read.
Keep screaming, Runt! Your family's leaving you to die!
That is rude. How many hours? I'm gonna snipe this dude right here. I'm gonna do it. Yo, let's go! Oh my god! I actually hit that! Dude! I'm a badass. I'm a badass bitch. Let's do this guy. Yo! Damn! Look at me go. Look at me go! Ah, oh, I can't hit him all, I guess. I was a little to the left there. Don't do-show me. I'll do-show you, but... Shut up, bitch. Alright. I'm gonna need to go down, though. But I think I pretty much cleared that wall. So... Oh, I could assassinate? Oh, yo. Oh, that's sexy, bro. Wait, what? What?
Jin.
Did you? Uh oh.
We looked him in the eye. With courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry,
Forgive
Uncle.
Me, Uncle.
I'm sorry, Uncle. Whoa! I just passed the other guy. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. I'll let go. Oh, he's over there. Okay. GG, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I got my arrow back. Nice. Okay. So. How am I gonna do this? I need to. Get up. Alright. Let me see if I can get their arrows. Oh shit, that's not go up! Go up! Oh my god! Bro! Oh my Jesus. Ooh! Ah, bro. That would have been badass. That would have been badass. No, man. Man. Shit. Let me see if I can still kill these guys. Well. Ah, fuck. Hello, you cutie patootie. You're cutie patootie. You know that? You know that you're cutie patootie, Salo. How you liking Ghost so far? I am loving it. Wait, where did they go? Aren't there more here? Excuse me? Hey? Hello, you son of a bitch. I'm going to kill you. Gotcha, bitch! Oh! I'm sexy. Okay. Oh, I love this game. Let's go, bro. I don't know why I'm killing it. I'm killing it, bro. I'm landing these shots. Headshot, let's go. I go this way. Oh shit. You don't see anything. You don't see anything. I'm a shadow. I'm a ninja. Whoa. Oh. Can I loot you? I'm gonna sneak up on him and kill them like an assassin because I ain't no challenge remaining enemies. Should I? Do I want? Okay.
Looking for me?
Oh wait, I thought it was gonna be like a thingy. Damn it! Now I ruined my surprise.
Like,
boom! Hey! Are you dumb? Ah, I'm done. Ow. Ooh.
What's up, Dasha?
Now for the boy.
Nice. I got him. I got him, guys. Find me, you cowards. Hey, kid. You good? You good, bro? Hey. Hey. Oh.
I said stop shooting.
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
You're welcome, you're welcome.
The bridge is clear.
Yay! Look at me. Speak with Bantus' uncle. I like my little cape. Hi, Audra! My mom's Alexa just told her to get a drink and wash her hands. Aw, that's nice. I didn't know Alexa could do that. Like, reminders. That's
Did
cute.
They scream? Your suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs.
Thank you, Alexa.
These roads are dangerous. We will.
Mm.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Zach, do you think you can shout out Audra and Salo for me? Please. Don't. Look at me. I'm badass. I can-ish. Good boy. Oh. My eye accidentally winked. That was an accident.
What the hell, butt sound? Oh, we got butt sounds going on.
Oh, nice.
At least those still work. Oh. Oh, it's coming through. Is it just really quiet?
What?
Oh, so some of them I turned the volume down a little bit.
Oh my god.
Butts? Is that a butt sound? Hey, that was actually a real live butt sound. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Oh, sorry. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself. It's a flashlight. Whoa. What game is that? It looks dark and spooky. I like it.
Ooh. I just want you to know It was great while it lasted, y'all. I absolutely hate this so much.
Layers of Fear. I keep on hearing you that. Like, I think I've seen clips of you play this game before. It looks really cool.
Nice.
I have defiled this pure spam. Pure. Air quotes. Well, that was a gremlin little laugh that escaped me. Okay. That's cool. I really want to start playing more horror games. I'm freaking loving my Sunday horror streams games. Stream. Blah, yeah. I English. This one isn't so bad. I never finished the second. Oh, I get it. I see. It was too spooky? Is that why? Or was there other reason? I mean, too spooky is a good reason. My brother keeps on telling me he wants me to play Alien Isolation and the Amnesia games. And I'm scared. No, Amnesia games scare me. Those make me scared. Ay, ay, ay.
Flowers. Ah, oh, nice.
Pure. I love that little freaking Papu Franku. Tales of Tsushima is not available. Help people across the Light Island and build. Oh, bless you and your soul for that. That came from down under. Oh yeah, we're gonna do this next. But there's like a bunch of little question marks. Should we explore a little bit? Just a little bit? We can go here first. Actually, no. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. Let's go here first. And then, because it's close. It's really close. I don't want to be sneaky. Stop it. I'm going this way. Horsey! I'm sorry I was unfaithful. But he was right there. I keep jumping on my own one day. I keep thinking this is RDR and pressing A to like go faster. Had to cleanse the space. Huh? Oh. Hello.
It is mine.
Oh, that was an awkward angle. I love how I just walked up here, bro, and just like, you killing people?
Where do you think you're going?
Where do you think you're going? Oh, arrow. Thank you for the arrow.
Mm-hmm. Oh, supplies.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Gonna take a shower. We gotta take a short shower real quick? Okay. Gotta cleanse the body. Thank you for the lurk. Oh yeah, I should probably put a little sound effect for lurks and shit. No? I wanna do that. I wanna do the thing with my hydrates and make my throat noises play when I hydrate. When people redeem hydrate. I'll also gladly accept any other throat noises you guys send my way. Why does it feel spooky? It kind of feels spooky. No, oh, wait, how do I do it again? No, like that? No, good? Oh. A stander! Oh, there's people fighting. Hold on. How do I sneak again? I forgot how to sneak. I remember how to sneak. You have arrived. Do I want to do a standoff? Should I? Alright, let's do it.
Show me your skill.
Some enemies in standoff will attempt to trick you with a feint attack. Wait and release Y. Oh, you're gonna try, aren't you, buddy? Oh, I was expecting you to trick me! That is lame. Oh, fuck. No! Oh, wait, was him going like... When we first started, was that his trick? Oh. I'm a dummy. Let's try.
Stand and fight!
Stand and fight! No. Not again. Find and observe the Mongol leader. That's a lot of... Oh! I don't like you. Ah! Ow. Okay. Hold up. There's a lot of people. That's a lot of people. I have a better idea. Can I grab a lightning bug? No.
Oh,
look who's on top
of that.
Huge
bitch badgie.
Oh, he just said huge bitch badgie. Oh, shit.
And have us harvad basan.
Then harvad when? Some nas batonjit.
Some unharold tsukushti.
I don't have any arrows. Did they see me? Come here. Come hither. Surprise! Nope. Oh, shit. Get Rex, my boy. Killer Observer later to unlock Windstand 7. Nice. It's just me or I'm like particularly kicking ass today. Just a little more than usual. Something's vibrating. Why? I'm getting like a vibration. Will pulse when artifacts are nearby. Thank you, game. Like literally just answered my question immediately. Well, how do I find the artifact? Is that it? Mongo artifacts. Oh yeah, that's what it's called, Mongo artifacts. That'll do. Cool. Alright. Did I get everyone or? I think I got everyone, actually. I killed the leader. I literally just like ran around the leader and killed everyone else around. it's funny. There's another artifact somewhere. I could feel it. Where is it? Oh, wait. There. Almost missed that. Almost missed that. Bro, why does this freaking lightning bug keep harassing me? Wait, the lightning bug shows me where? Oh! Yo! Oh, that's cool. That's cute. I like that. I like that. That's cute. Get a little lightning bug. Or firefly, whatever you guys want to call them. My mom calls them lightning bugs. But I usually hear them called fireflies, but... I'm a master sneakster. Ow, my ankles. Animals are important in this game. I like that. That's really cute. That's a cute aspect to the game. Also, that poor person. Ow. I pressed my button. Alright, so we cleared that. Now let's go over here and see what that is. Animals, bug. Boop. Onward, my noble steed. La 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 la. Can I kill those? Can I have your meat? Oh, that was a bit much. Okay, well, you escape with your life this time.
Couldn't do this without you.
We were just talking. Oh, you son of a bitch. That was close. I almost had you. I almost had you. I'm violent. Okay. Cross the bridge we go. That's for here though. I pressed the wrong button. Ooh. Have I been here before? Is this the where I'm supposed to go? No, it's not. I don't know if those are ghost guys or bad guys. Oh, they're bad guys! They're bad guys. Okay, 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 okay. I never do a stand, huh? I ain't that kind of lady. Oh, ads. Why am I? I'm not really doing a story, so I guess it's fine. But. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Send Harding twins! Harakun twins! For Larry Church! Beep it, he's been.
Wait, how do I do that stance thing again? Shit. Oh, I want to do my stance. Oh! Oh! That scared me. That scared me, bro. Ow. Wait, I forgot how to do my stance thing. I need to figure that out. Oh, shit. Do stances. How do I do stances? Hold on. What was it? What did I do? I press no? It? No? Was it? Oh shit! No, stop it. Stop. I forgot what it was! Chat! No? No, my kunai! Okay, how do I do it again? Stances. Alright, hold on. Hold RT to change stances. Oh, so it is holding RT. Oh. Wait. No? Oh, RT, not. Okay. Oh, and then I press B to switch. Oh, okay, 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 okay. I wasn't sure.
This is how we win.
Who? Damn it.
Okay. I didn't see him. Harvard win!
In her ass, Harvard, my son!
We send her now! Can't wait! We have two men!
Shut up.
So
some shungina shig bolson yum alagta.
Yeah. I fight a little dirty for a samurai, I know. But, you know, I'm also playing on one of the hardest difficulties. And I'm a little bitch. So all of that accumulates into not a very good samurai. Where the hell is the bird going? Got it! Oh, there you are. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, bird. Survivor camp?
My lord.
Huh. My lord. Aw. Well, before I do this, I wanna.
Would you like to see what I have?
No, not right now. Let me finish looting this place over here. Is that a guy over there? Oh no. Okay, it's okay. I don't know why I thought that was a person. I wish there was a way to, like, you know, that this thing wouldn't show me, like, things on the floor to pick up. Maybe it does, and I'm just stupid. No? No, it doesn't. Oh. Thank you for the kunai. The kunai. The kunai. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Me and all worries for the rest of your days. I don't know the fucking words. Bah! Oh no. Is that a thing I could pick up? Nope. Are you sure? Ah! Supplies. Anything else? Alright. I think I got everything. It's kind of hard to find shit sometimes. Oh! I just wanted to climb the rock. This game is so pretty! Ooh! Who are you?
Come, see what I can
A
make
trap?
For you. If you have hides to spare, I can offer you something in return.
Oh, so I should kill every animal. Nice. Range capacity upgrades. What's that?
I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Oh, yo. Okay, a predator hide. I need to kill predators. Quick fire capacity upgrades. Kunai. It all needs predator hides. What about ammo resources? Huh.
I'll see you again.
I'll make an offering. All my goods are useful.
Sword kits? What's that? Sakai Katana. Oh, okay. It's like an upgrade to my Sakai weapon? Not necessarily. Do these even do any difference? Like, is it just cosmetic, though? Or do they do other things? Bow vanity? I think it is just cosmetic. An armor dies. Yeah, okay. Oh, the rest of your day. Interesting.
Thank you for all you've done.
Read scroll. Toku, I hope you somehow find this. It was so chaotic when the Mongols came. I felt you grip my wrist and then nothing. I searched and searched before, but you were gone. I believe you're still alive, and then I'll see you again. Father is taking us to Kuta Farm to search for safe passage off Tsushima. If you read this, hurry up. Hurry to us as fast as you can.
I don't think anybody. A thief who stole a samurai's armor. Nobody would be dumb enough to do that.
My lord.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii's Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii's Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Interesting. That's a weird axe. You're mine now. I keep stealing people's swords. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, we still wanted to discover that area. Oh, wait a minute. Bunch of little one other ones popped up. There's a lot of distraction in this game. What is this? Oh! Oh shit. My bad. Cool. You can now equip an additional charm. Dope. I don't even have one charm though. Oh, I do have charms! Where did I get them? Where did these come from, bro? Killing enemies restores a minor amount of health. Oh, nice! Moderately reduces damage taken while at 50% health or less. If you sneak up to a Mongol dog. Oh, that's how I can. Oh, that's dope, dude. Yo. Cool. Cool. I want to pet the fox. Let me pet you. Let me pet you. I can pet you. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can die happy now. I can die happy. That made me happy. That made me happy. Happy. Well, thank you, horse, for staying with me. Ooh, a little hop-hop. Hop, skippity hop. Oh. I pressed the wrong button because it's not RDR. What am I doing? Onward. I don't know which way I'm going, actually. Was it? Nope, that's not it. Is it? Lady flowers. Did I get you? I can't. Okay. Where is it again? This game is so pretty. Another one. I don't want to mess with you, fuckers. Oh, shit.
sight of him. We have to fight.
Get down! Get down! Now!
Go. Damn. I avenge you, lady. Hey, where are you going? I'm following you. I'm following you. Go, go, go. I don't know where my horse went. Man, where? Was my horse anyway? Clap. Needed to earn a minor charm slot too. Cool. Where's the fox? Where is the little fox? Where's the fox? I don't see no fox to give pet pets. I needed fox. Fox. Fox! The fox left me. Betrayal. Sadness. Bye. Na 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 na. What's this? Golden Temple? Let's just go over to Masako. Masako? Yeah. I think
I'm sorry. Here!
Yeah. Where is my horse? Huh? There you are. Wait a minute. You're the one I borrowed. Okay. This is the one I borrowed. Uh-oh. I think I was too unfaithful to my horse. I was too unfaithful. Ooh, that's blood. Is that a dead body? That's a dead body over there. Interesting.
Claire, now that she's estate, Lady Masako should be here.
Hello.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's blood.
Remains of a battle.
Ooh. Is someone trying to fight me?
Someone forced their way in. This is awful.
Oh no.
The Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family.
Where are all the bodies, though?
They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. Nothing back here.
Ooh. That's not good. Oh, I guess maybe this is the. No, wait a minute. Looks like someone dragged them away. Oh.
Ah!
Oh my fucking god! I just broke it with my toe, and that scared the shit out of me. How did I lock onto them? I forgot how. Oh shit. Oh man. I forgot how to lock onto people. Bro, how do I forget things so fast? Is there even a way to
kill him?
Lady Masako!
Tell me where she is!
Interesting.
Not Mongols. They're not bandits. I need to find out what happened here.
They're not Mongols or bandits? Weird.
If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables.
Okay. Well, let me search in here first. They were just camping out in here, bro. Can I break this too? Oh, okay. I was wondering if I was the one that broke it, but I guess I wasn't. That spooked me.
Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry.
So I was right. We're gonna follow the blood trail. Right here.
Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail.
Yep.
Footprints. The rider was being chased.
Watch it be connected to the body that I found over there.
Archers were hunting the rider. Damn. The rider was skilled. Knew how to confuse their aim. Fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days.
Oi.
Lady Masako, it's me.
Not the horse! Hi, Aoi! How are you?
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda.
Play at work.
My husband.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear where they are. I send you ghost hagus.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death. Defending our home.
Oh.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors.
That's why they weren't bandits.
Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Man. It's sad. Hold on, let me give you a shout out, Ellie. I give you a little shout out. Give me a little shout out. Ellie, cutie. Oh, he needed. Oh my god. This is your first clip ever?
I'm so glad that was recorded. That is incredible.
I don't know what happened.
I hate that.
But you're cute.
I hate that so much.
This is, that was your first ever clip. Oh, that's cute. I'm happy I saw it. That's great. I can die happy now. Gallop.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my son's wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family.
This is so sad!
I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Hold on. There's a collectible here. Where's the light bar? There it is.
Hey!
Okay.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They deserve death.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Interesting.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
I'm telling you, the Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain in the center of the earth.
Still can't believe how fast the Mongols took over everything.
Man. This is rough. Who are you?
There was once much more to fear.
I don't know what that is.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
Ooh, armor. Samurai clan armor. Sturdy armor that once belonged to son of Lady Masako.
It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Nice! I got armor. Look at me. I'm looking snazzy.
Armor like that would never fail you.
Oh. Where's the guy?
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
He said he was sweeping the deck. You? Oh, no, over there. I was wondering where it was. Hello.
Are you Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
He's suspicious. I think there's a reason she sent him.
Of course.
I think she knows he was in on it.
Have you listened to any
stories
from
Yozen? Show mercy!
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and please accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread.
Someone's calling for help, bro.
May the kami keep you from harm.
What's going on? What's going on?
My lord, you made it.
Oh.
Poor man. Once the Mongols take you, the okay. only way out is death.
I hear they treat him like the son of a lord.
Ooh, that person has quest.
The samurai will never defeat the Mongols in the armor I saw him wearing.
What do you expect him to do?
You've heard Yamato's story of the legendary armor, right?
The one with the farmers?
Ah, that's the one.
Of course, but they're just legends. Stories to be told to children before bed.
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah. They were my mother's favorite. She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. But you should wait until our home is safe once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Okay. Oh, I can actually do this one.
Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
Nice. What about this one? Oh no, I'm low on supplies. Take track artifacts with the guiding wind. Traveling clears 20% more fog. Your file will appear within 30 meters of the artifact.
Nice.
Huh. Wait, nobody see what the upgrades look like? Oh, cool. The last two don't change the appearance, really.
Farewell.
Nice, I got snazzy armor.
Honor me with your confidence, my lord.
Let's speak with Masako. Did I miss any supplies, actually?
You got the armor.
Yes.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sōgen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sōgen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sōgen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
Oh. The plot to destroy my clan took precision. Planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Where is that monk?
There's Sōgen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
I don't know.
I'm very hungry.
It is not your home, but
we can get down here.
But your attachment to suit. We haven't eaten days. Wow. Damn.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
Give.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave. Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
Super sneaky.
Hurry up.
Oh shit.
Get out of sight.
This way.
Wait, where is she? Where'd she go? Where'd you go? Bro. Where'd the old lady go, bro? Oh, she's right there. Oh, okay. I'm blind.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
I'm right here!
Oh, okay.
This will make for...
Clan Adachi!
Yeah, that's right. Oh shit. Oh shit, bro. I was still trying to figure out buttons and I died.
Who will face me first?
Who will face me?
Show me the mighty samurai skill.
Clan Adachi!
Oh shit. Oh my god. The whole switching the stance is fucking me up.
Hey!
You die here! Samurai scum!
This will make for a-
Clan Adachi!
Oh shit. I thought I dodged, meant to dodge that, but he like did an extra little step. Fuck.
Show me your skill.
I'll put that sword to good use after you're dead.
Clan Adachi!
Proceed too early.
Throw your blades.
Bah!
Show me the mighty.
Get wrecked.
Let's see.
Let's get him!
We will win!
Jet. No, wait, I was pressing the B button. I was trying to, oh man. I did better that time.
Challenge me. I'll put that so.
Yeah! Oh. Fuck. He got me. He got me. God damn.
Stand and fight together.
Together.
Show me the mighty samurai skill.
Land Adachi!
Open your face for that!
Oh my god. I need to get good. Of course I'm trying again. God dang it.
I'm right here! I'll put that sword.
Oh, I did it again.
Take him.
Oh, shit. Oh, my Jesus. Oh, my Jesus. There's so many.
This will make for a grand story.
Land Adachi!
Dance for you. How are you today? How was your stream? What game were you streaming actually? I feel like I popped in, but I don't remember what you were playing exactly. Hello. Hello, darling. How are you? I'm gonna give you a shouty. Best BFX. How was your stream?
There it is.
Whoa, stretching. Yes! Whoa.
Oh my god!
Sephiroth, isn't it?
Right. Lessons up. Right.
Oh. I seen it, please. I seen it.
Oh, you have no idea. Anna Daddy, thank you so much. You witnessed me. Right? Right? This is taking me like 6 hours.
Damn.
Like 6 hours.
Damn. But I mean, I felt the same way when I beat like Melania from in Elden Ring. Oh, damn, bro. Nice. Oh, thanks for the dehydrate tested. How you doing, tested? Hexagon, my hexadong, and raided you. Wow. That's great. I like that. I like that, that song. Oh, that's right. Were you playing that one game? I think, what is it called? Dream? I don't know. I'm doing bad. Oh, you're queuing Lego. Whoa. But thanks so much for the raid, B. If you gotta go pee pee poo poo and drink some water, you know, you gotta go take care of yourself. But I appreciate you for coming on over. How are the samurai treating you? I just died a bunch of times, but I finally beat him. I beat him. Eventually. Was full playing a game called Full Throttle. Oh. And remaster of an old point and click. Classic. Nice. Nice. That sounds fun. I will wear well. I'm just continuing my sushi play. I'm doing a quest with this lady who her whole family died. It's not great. It's not great. Kinda sad. Gotta dash, love you all. And thank you so much for the raid. Go take care of yourself. I appreciate you, homie. I appreciate you. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go to her now. Hello.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
Got you killed. Destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Ooh. Our world has changed.
Tell her I said
vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Damn.
Find me when you're done.
I wanna stab him.
Okay. Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. They've run out of food. Must have been here a while.
Yeah, tell her to cope. Bro,
names and a symbol.
Oh. I think these are all like, yeah, list of conspirators. I can English.
Masako might know them.
Yeah. Well, now she has a kill list.
Did you find anything?
I can understand though, like honestly, if that happened to me, I would want to kill every fucking bastard that did that to my family. Hell yeah. Fuck honor. Die, bitch, die.
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Oh.
That's my Sora.
Technique point earned. Nice.
My legend grows.
Nice. Oh, I could do another one. Let's see. Press LT and RT to throw an explosive that damages and staggers nearby enemies. RB to unleash a dense cloud of smoke at your feet, causing enemies to lose sight of you. L plus RB to throw a pitch covered bomb that will stick to your enemy before exploding. And throw a wind chime and attract the enemy's attention. I think I kind of like the idea of a smoke bomb. This could be helpful as well. I guess we'll do I guess the bomb.
If I pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Knocks down enemies struck by the shockwave of a black bomb. I have two. Let's see. Judge more distant enemies by listening with deeper focus. Roll just before landing to avoid damage from all but the highest falls. Oh, nice. Briefly slow time while aiming to improve accuracy. Oh, that's dope. Standoff streak. After a successful standoff, one enemy will rush in and open themselves to a killing blow. Oh, so you can get two. Press Y and then X as, wait, as they're singing. Oh, okay. Save yourself from defeat when wounded. Oh, that's cool. That is pretty cool. Iron Will. I think I might actually do that. It's pretty nice. Okay. Anyway, study. Your mind has really been Big Peace Island. Interesting. Okay. Ranged weapon swapping. Okay. Hold LT and use the D-pad to switch between ranged weapons. I see. Cool. I guess we'll... I want to go over here. Ronin attire. I'm guessing the gray ones I can't do just yet. So... let's explore a little. And also try to go over here next. I'm gonna go to this question mark first, so, because it's really close. Is it the island over there? Oh, it's a yellow birdie. Shit. Oh shit. Oh no, my horse! Oh shit.
It's getting away. Oh. Hurry and fight it.
Bro, where'd you get my horse, bro? Oh, that was actually kind of cool. Can I loot? No, I killed a deer for no reason. I'm sad. Man, I was hoping I could loot it or something. I guess I can only loot predators? Is that it? That's not great. That's sad. I want to do stuff with the pelts. The pelts. I think this bird wants me to go to silent. Yep. Huh. Compose. Oh, that's like the thing I just read about, the you meditate and I don't know. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's so pretty. I love this. I really would have finished this if I hadn't found Doom, I think. I think. Sturdy do we stand. Ever unbending. We rise together.
A golden temple. Submerged deep in nature's shade. We rise together.
Whoa. Headband of Refuge, a golden temple submerged deep in nature's shade, we rise together. I did that completely on accident, but that was actually really fucking poetic. It's so poetic. Oh. Well, look, I got golden little headbands. Cool. I'm aware. I'm aware. Ooh, I'm flashy. I'm a flashy boy. Okay, now we're gonna go. This way. What are you? Bug. Oh yeah, let me actually wear my traveler's attire. Why? What's that? Oh! I pressed the wrong button. Where am I going? Like this way? Yeah.
Faster, Sora!
Faster, Sora! Eh? Oh! Oh, they're fighting a bear! Oh, they killed it. Oh no, because I was too focusing. I was focusing trying to switch my stance. Fuck. Now they're gone. I hate that. I hate that it makes it so, like, if you die in the open world, they're just gone. Like, you don't get to do it again. I don't like that. That bothers me. The camera on this is a little funky too. Like, I kind of wish they backed up a bit more. Like, this is a good distance, but sometimes it gets super zoomed in and I'm like, bro, stop it. Stop it. I don't want you to zoom in.
Heard the Mongols are taking blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons. The Mongols haven't attacked Golden Temple.
Show mercy. Where should I go? That's this one.
Used to the Mongols living here.
Oh! Thank you for the mod!
Lord Sakai,
hello, Monktastic. Welcome in. No, I don't want to do your quest right now. I feel like my screen is kind of getting a weird glitchy. Reading glitchy. That's weird. I have it on PC. I also have it on PC. I'm having a blast with this game. It is so much fun. Oh, what are that? Oh, it's a dead person. Hello, dead person. What killed you? Oh, bird. Hello. Oh, thank you for the bell. Oh my god, Achua. Thank you, you sweetie patootie. I don't know why sweetie patootie does. Whatever. I said. don't want to do your quest right now. Me when the man asks me out. I don't wanna. That's funny. Oh. Also, usually that reads that aloud. Maybe I need to. I don't know. Maybe it's not working right. I don't know. Usually I have a voice that reads that stuff out loud. Lame. Oh, sexy hot tub stream? Oh, sexy hot tub stream? Sexy hot tub stream! Wow, look at that ass. Listen, I've been having issues typing. My hands and brain aren't moving at the same speed. I relate. Reflect on my father and my uncle. Let's do my uncle.
I thought they'd killed Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me, everything he taught me. I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Ooh, maximum health increase. Nice. Dude. Look at that booty! Nice. Sexy hot tub stream. he's got a cute little tushy. Alright. Let's go down. Oh. Ow, my fucking ankles. Question for our other streamer in chat. Do you like the new raid browser? And why is your answer no? Wait, you mean like when you go to raid someone, like it like they change the, yeah. I think the features on it are cool. But it is weird, but it could just be because I don't like change. Sometimes I'm like, oh, they changed it, why? I don't know, maybe it's a matter of getting used to, I don't know. Yes, Twitch changed it and I'm like, it should be set to automatic follows instead of random folks. Oh yeah, that's true, you have to look up the person again for following. I don't know why, that's kind of weird. I mean, I get like they try to show you people who are also playing the same game you're playing, but, you know, I don't know. I feel like they should still show the people you follow, though. Me and I don't know how to say that right. Odd HD? Hating change. Relatable. Yeah. So, I don't know. I do think that's weird that they show other, like, strangers. But I kind of get what they were trying to do. Where are we going? Oh, yeah. That was a thing.
Let's go, Sora.
Okay. Let's go, Sora. Hit. Oh. Oh shit. Die. Oh. Dude, you saw me? Oh shit, now you're gonna spot me though. Dude, I was so sneaky there. I was a sneaky little bitch. Come here. Give me your slip. Give me your shit. Pinky! No! Hi! How are you, Bacon? Let me give you a shout out. Let me pause first because I don't want someone to kill me. I don't want someone to kill me. That would be bad. That would be bad. There you go, homie. Let's see what we got. Oh.
Need my stamina back.
Not new. Beat him up. Fight. Nice. Smack.
Namaste, motherfuckers. He's my French.
Oh. Namaste, motherfuckers.
Okay, now he's dead.
That's great. I love that. That was great. Big boy should wear his shirt before he gets cut. Oops, too late. I know, right? He thinks he got all this muscle and he's like, I ain't gonna hurt. Well, I got blade that goes like butter, you know? Sure thing, homie, of course. Every time. I love seeing guys' clips. Also, why am I getting kind of laggy? Oh. Ooh. A bug. Tell me where the collectible is. Don't even loot that. Okay. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. My game kind of being laggy, just a wee bit. Maybe I have too many windows open. Let me me see. I got here. Ooh, do, 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 do. La 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 la. There you go. Okay. Well, we'll try that. I closed a few lurks that were rated out and stuff. There we go. Let's hope that helped. It still looks a little laggy to me, no? Or maybe I'm just being weird. Maybe I'm being silly. I feel like the particles are laggy. Should I adjust my set? Oh, that's not my room. Okay. Here, okay. Oh, low intensity coming off. No, this is gameplay, not like this. Display, is it in display? No, it's graphics. Motion blur strength makes movement appear smoother by blurring geometry along direction moving. Maybe if I lower that a bit. Field of view. Oh, I didn't know I can increase that. No, I'll leave it as is though. Texture quality, very high. I have everything on high. I don't know what to do. Maybe it's fine. I think it looks fine. Maybe I'm just being a butthole. I'm being a silly bully. Give me that flavor. Am I still... Ooh, that's a dead person.
Dead bodies. Just have to find the killer.
He got hit in the fire!
Lost him. I was the guy that got set. When I shot him, he stepped into the fire and burned to death. That was great. That was great. I quite like that. Is that it? There was nothing else here, though?
Oh, it's a little statue. Oh, that's cute.
Alright. How do I do it again? Up here.
Pasta,
sir. Pasta. What's that noise? Write out your track location. Golden Summit Shrine. Ooh. Oh, there's another, like, pool thing. Oh, Jesus. Wait, is this where the bird was taking me, or no? I think it was, okay. Ah. Huh? How do I do it again? Oh. I need to go over there. Another bath time. Nice. Freedom with Shibura. Sensei Ishikawa. Freedom with Shibura. I'm gonna do Ishikawa.
Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place. I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life. He's strung tighter than his bowstring.
Hmm. Cool. Alrighty. That's my soda. Now where next? Okay, it looks really laggy to me. Why is that? I'm gonna have to lower the graphics. No, it's lame. Okay, right now I have, this is low. Maybe we'll just do high and see. And see if that helps. I think, yeah, it looks much smoother. Cool. Still looks beautiful. Hold on, my screen is being all weird. You guys can't see it, but my monitor is being all glitchy. Uh-oh. That's not good. Alright. Valley of Sake, the Mongols are attacking. Oh yeah, I should do that. Hi, Thak. Did you enjoy your shower? Did that. Blood on the grass. Hmm. Sorry, took a while. Papers are filed. Shower is taken. I have soup. Mmm. I had to lower the graphics because I felt like they were lagging too much. I lowered it instead of being like very high. I just did it high. It's rice soup. Mmm. Yummy. Yummy. I also lowered the graphics too high. Yeah, it was lagging too much. I'm so sorry! Whoops. But yeah, like, and the thing is, the last stream was fine, but it was kind of chugging today. The trend continues across games. No! But my monitor, I think, is actually not doing too good because sometimes I, like, gets all glitchy and I don't know why. But it doesn't look that way in OBS. I really think it's just my monitor. No, those are a lot of Mongols.
Yeah.
Sure. Should I get this? No. There's someone over there. I need more to heal. No. Damn. Let's try that again. Where am I? What? No, did it completely get rid of them? What the fuck? I hate that so much. That, like, if you die in open world interaction, it just you can't do it again. Like, what the hell, man? That sucks. Yummy. I also lower the graphics too high. Yeah, it was lagging too much. I'm so sorry! Whoops. Oh, my God. Oh. But no, I freaking hate that so much that it does that. I thought that was a door for some reason. Hello? Just going to someone's random house. Okay. Man, I'm sad. That's not the right one.
Peaceful ride.
Yeah. I keep pressing the wrong button. I keep thinking like Red Dead Redemption. I think that's the one of the people I need to talk to. Don't worry, you'll find plenty of opportunities to die elsewhere. Yeah. I think these are civilians, though. Yep, okay. Hey, lady.
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamato insists the myth is real.
Oh.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims,
Splappy!
Let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
Oh my god! Hello! Welcome in, lovely! Hear ye, hear ye! The royal envoy from the Kawaii Kingdom has arrived. I love that. Ellie, hello, Ellie. Wow. Hello, Ellie. Hi, Flappy. How are you today? How was your stream? What were you playing again? I think I remember popping in a little bit and seeing. Oh, why does my memory not work? When I was setting up your lyric, I was like, oh, you're playing. I'm dumb. I don't remember. What were you playing? How was your stream? Oh, shit. Ads are starting soon. No. Damn, bro. Like, I need to know that. I'm good. I apparently really dumb and directionally challenged. I was playing Subnautica. Yeah, that's what I was. Okay, yes, yeah, Subnautica. Yeah, dude, that game terrifies me. I don't know why. Like, I can play hard games and I'm like, wee! And then when I'm playing that game, I get scared. I'm like,
don't you forget.
Oh, Whippy, get you! Oh, fuck!
Wow.
Holy shit!
Well, at least we're not dead!
Oh my goodness. Bro, that game looks like so much fun with friends, honestly. My brother wanted me to get it, but I was like, I don't know. When it comes to games like that, I enjoy them for maybe like 2 or 3 days and then I'm done. But, oh, it's ad break. I'm sorry, homies. I'm sorry. Hi, Pagan. I love that little face. Fun fact, those turrets did in fact kill me later. Oh, so that's why you freaked out. I was wondering what spooked you. And it was the turrets. That's funny. Oh, man. That game is so chaotic. I love it. I love, like, the little bug creatures that steal shit. Yeah, Flappy's clips are so funny. I love them. But there's, like, this little bug in that game that steals your shit and stuff. And I think, like, they made a mod for it where it goes, like, yippee! Yippee! I don't know if you guys hear me when I say yippee, but... And it's so funny. I love that. I love that. It's so funny. Okay, we got 20 seconds until ads are over. 15. Oh my god. You know, in a way, even though I don't like pre-rolls, like, it's true, like, having the constant interruptions or frequent interruptions, even though if they're just 1 minute and 30 seconds, is like, oh. 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 But anyway, you guys should be back from ads. Welcome back. But thanks so much, Flappy, for raiding in. I appreciate you. Well, thank you. I always worry that they suck and I'm not entertaining. What? Nah, bro. I love your clips. Your clips are peak. And you're so adorable in all of them. I love it. Oh my goodness. But yeah, thanks for raiding in. I appreciate you bringing your homies and yourself all on over. Stop! No, you! Stop! No! I'll fight you. But no, yeah, if you gotta go pee-pee, poo-poo, get some water, take care of yourself, and you know, self after stream self-care is important. Guys, please. Zach's like, oh no, not this rabbit hole. But yeah, I appreciate you, Flappy. Thanks for coming on, Ann. I'm just continuing my sushi playthrough. We're slicing and dicing and getting sliced and diced in return. Who takes care of themselves these days? Too expensive. Oh, that's too real. That's too real. I'll confiscate all y'all reverse Uno cards. No, it's my only defense. Okay, value of sake. We have to sake. Is it? It's sake, right? I don't know what I'm saying. Right? I don't know if I say most of the words that exit my mouth correctly. Come, Jose. Guys, you're both great. Hush your faces. Hello. You may take my Uno cards, but you'll never take my brat cards. I'm a brat tamer. Oh. Oh my. Wow. Sounds hot. Oh! What's that? Supplies. Gib. Azamo Prefecture. Burb! Whoa. Oh my god, that was close. Hold up. I don't appreciate you, bro. I don't appreciate what you're doing here. And I fired when I did not mean to. Get off your horse. Wow, that was weird. Yes. I've heard that before. Have you felt it though? Damn. It's getting- Ooh, excuse you. I don't appreciate what you guys are doing over there. Stop it.
Gotcha, bitch.
Ow! Woo! Whoa! Oh! Hakuno, those tatas, my bro. I like that you guys are lining up together. That's very nice of you. Whoa, you're wearing heavy armor! Ow. Hold up. Ah! Damn it. I wasn't prepared for that. No! Don't do it! Blech. Okay. I'm dramatic. Anyway. No, but now they're gone! I hate that. I love this game, but I hate that so much that they don't let you try again at the open world interactions. What the hell, man? Oh. Never. Damn. That makes me sad.
Let's go, Sona.
Like not having the chance to fail multiple times to the same thing. I know, I don't like it. I want to fail a million times. That's ruining my enjoyment. Let me fail. I too hate that. I know, right? They're like ruining, like, I enjoy failing. Let me. Damn it. Okay. Speak with the woman. That woman? Hello? Whee! Hello, woman. I speak to thee. I've been failing for 34 years.
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Well.
Tea.
Damn.
This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Ozomo.
Please. This way.
This way. Damn, we got a decade of failure on me, bro. I'll catch up eventually. Rude? Just close the door in my face. My good.
Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak.
Take your arrows.
The Mongols might have overheard.
I'm gonna take all your shit. Okay.
The Mongols have been here.
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Wow.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols.
Time to kick some ass. Wait, find an ambush spot. Okay.
Find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight.
The bushes?
Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
AKA kill them. I'm so good at negotiations. Is that your strongest non-DLC armor? No, actually, I should probably wear my armor that I got from Masako.
This one I got from Masako.
Is it just the four of them? Yeah, it is. Come hither.
It had to be done.
Yes. I want them to feel terrified, like some weird spirit is killing them one by one. Wow, I sound evil. Ready to go. Come here, buddy.
And how was her word, my son?
There's more.
That was satisfying. Oh, there's more. Oh, hello.
And he was a chutar.
They really don't see me. He lost me again. What the hell? Oh, that's great. You dumb bitches. Oh, hello, peanut butter. Did I miss the raid? Yes. No, it's okay. You're never too late. It's never too late. Oh, there's more coming. Oh, hello. No. Ow, you son of a bitch. That hurt. No! Ow! You son of a bitch! Dosho! This is what I think about your dosho. Woo! Yeah, my goodness, that was scary, Briar. Woo! Calm down. Ow! You son of a bitch. Do I not have enough? I don't have enough. How? Damn it. I am. I almost got all of them, bro. That was the last dude. I know, I thought I had it too, but then I've never fought that kind of character before, so I was not sure what to do about it. Damn. I was fighting well too. And everything. Peek-boo?
Энэ хаваас харваад байсан. Бид баг бидэн гэж мэд. Бидний хотоос агнахаар шийдэж.
Ахиг чалбар. Ойлол ашлаа тэрник.
Сон биш. Ой, өнөөг их цаа хардаа.
Да.
Said Mary, getting bashed with that big shield is a great source of iron. Wow. Oh yeah, don't get me started on that. Hold on, I missed something. Oh! Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Ow! Shit! Fuck! I need to, like, not be dumbass. There's another one.
Happened to be a t-shirt.
Oh, that was so close. Oh no, I thought I could parry that. Damn. Damn. Rough. That's rough. That's rough.
Yavitsky!
Be Durvun Durin Terek Husum Jilson!
Adakte! Adakte!
Here be switch!
In Havas Harvard Vice at
Beat Nation Retreat!
You never see it coming!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Woo! Hibernation! Ban the bot. Oh, thank you for banning them for me. Sorry for those who wanted to buy cheap viewers. Oh shit, he saw me. I didn't think he saw me. No. No. I died. How are you doing, Ruination? They never saw a gun. Yeah, literally. Well, I missed some chat though, I remember. Let me see, hold on. Much better than what they had in Japan. Shout out for the Mongols for bringing good iron. Oh man. Do you think we would agree in short? Yeah. Wait. What are you, related to Genghis or something? You're silly. Let's see. Have you tried throwing your kunai? Oh, I should do that more often. I keep forgetting about them. The exhibitionists love that service. Wow. I'll buy cheap viewers off the next one. Don't worry, Zach. Wow. Exhibitionist. Wow.
Yavitsky!
Be Durvun Durin Terek Husum Jilson!
Adakte Ki! Garat Ir!
Wait, where am I? What happened to all my arrows? Bruh. Guess I'm doing a standoff.
Sandra Deste.
Whoa. I almost fucked that up. Yeah. Oops, I just threw a kunai by accident. Did he find me? Got you, bitch. Not a one on stance. Oh. Is there more?
No, please.
Yep.
Bertila,
ow. Woo! That was oh, fuck me in the butthole. Oh, shit. Dude, I do not want to fuck with that guy. Shit. Ah, oh, I jumped instead of dodged. I'm a dummy. Damn, that would have been badass, though. That would have been badass, though. All right.
Who will face me
first?
Who will
die?
Face me? Oh shit! Woo! Hold up! Who are thy tatas, my bro? Oh wait, it's not a shieldman. Where's the bowman? Dual wield bro will happily clap those cheeks. Hell yeah. Die. Ah.
concussion.
Oh, I dodged right in I hate that I don't have enough to get me up. That's so annoying.
I'm right here!
Holy Hamtet! Yavitsky!
Did that win?
Be Durvun Durin Terek Husum Jelsen!
Adaseki! Garad Ir!
Shit. Ah, I'm stuck on this rock.
Watch this, Betty! Beach bus! My criticism about dual wielding, but it's a video game, so I can learn to set it, let it slide. Its coolness allows it, it makes it allowable. Damn. Well, I have free resolve, so I guess I'm getting my ass up. Oh no! I had a perfect parry that in order to get that. Damn. That's a video game stock. Try again! I know, bitch! I'm sad I don't have any arrows.
Challenge me!
It's a Kenecha to do your thing.
Holy Hamsets! Yavitsky!
We Durvun Durin Terry Kusum Jilson!
But I do have this. Ow. Come here. You can't hide. You can't run from me. Oh shit. No, that always gets me, bro. Damn. As you now notice, I don't know how true it is, but I think that water stance doesn't block as well. Oh.
It's a Kenecha to New Irvine.
Holy Hampton! Yavitsky!
Did that win?
Be Durvun Durin Terry
Kusum
Jason!
Bro, where's the dude? Okay, there we go. Nice, it's a shield one. Wait, what? Why didn't it work? Damn it.
Oh shit.
There's more.
Nice, I got an arrow. Oh, you kidding me? I was focused on fucking healing and I didn't hear his dojo. As in, like, 1 second. Or, starting soon. Dojo! Bro, this is rough. Most games actually shaft two-handed and it's so unrealistic. Yeah. I'm glad that the in D&D and Baldur's Gate 3, it's not as good as... Shield plus... What? No, S plus B? I don't know what that is. Antimony? A perp. Damn it. What is this? Arrows. Oh, nice. What was that? Bro, he didn't even get to swing. Bro, that was lame. That was actually kind of lame, dude. What the hell? Nani? You saw that, right? That was ridiculous. Damn it. Oh wait, I'm not using it. Gotcha, finally. Oh, great. I thought he was gonna shoot. Okay. Don't have any bombs either. Ooh, I got a bomb now. Let's go! Oh, wait a minute. I did it! Let's go! I fucking did it!
Well done, my lord.
Ooh. Pro gamer! They shut off some combat of the new Assassin's Creed over the weekend. Watching it just made me want to play sushi again. That's what it
is. Nice.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, sushi is basically what ass in Creed she could be. not the old Assassin's Creed though. They were perfection. Hi, Meatwad. How you doing? Nice use of the bomb. Thank you. I know. I'm so cute. I did it. Practice makes perfect. Just needed to die like a million times. Ass in Creed. I love that. I love that. I want to be an ass in Creed. I remember playing Assassin's Creed 3 like a long time ago, and I fucking love that shit so much. So good. So good. I'd like to play those games again though. It's been fun. That's the bird. Okay. I did it!
The Mongols well done, will be back when their men don't
ignore
return.
My too much.
Can you stay?
Deaths.
You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be God on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
First try, what do you mean? Yeah, just erase your memory. Erase it right now. Right now. I got a technique point. Let's go. First try at winning, true. Previous attempts were tries to fail. Shut up. God damn it. You know what? I was just practicing. Those were just the practice rounds. That wasn't the actual round, you know? Those were just practice. Alright, so we did that. What's this? The Heavenly Strike. Oh, that's what the musician that's what the lady told me before. Okay. Heavenly Strike. I thought that katana technique was a myth. Should we go get it? Should we do it? I think we're gonna do it. I wanna heavenly strike people. I wanna strike people with a heavenly bitch slap. Come closer. For shy winning true. Oh, previously. Okay, shut up. I'm looking forward to dying multiple times like a scrub. Oh yeah. How bloody is Mary? I'm the bloodiest of Marys. So bloody. Welcome in. Big Decus. I like that name. Big Decus. Alright, how do I do it again? This one? No. Oh, it's this way. Ish dish way. Onwards. Actually, wait, where's the blue? That, not blue. Yellow burb? I saw a yellow burb. I don't see it anymore. Kind of funny that a Bloody Mary is one of my favorite drinks. Really? That's funny. I actually never had a Bloody Mary, but I don't like tomatoes, so I don't know if I'd even like it. Okay, it's ironic. Well, that's not a good way to go. Na-na-na. What is that noise? Doo-doo-doo. Flower? Give me that flower. What's that? Oh, those are people. Whoa, 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 ah! Hold up, hold up. Headshot. Headshot. Ow! They lost me! Oh, I love that. I love that. I hear a bomb. That's not great. Uh-oh. Wow. Uh-oh. Ow!
I don't have any breast milk. I don't know what he's talking
about. Honey, hello! Okay, got it. I will attempt. Attempt will be made. What are you doing, bro? Does he see me? I don't think he does.
Oh no, I don't. Gotcha. Hee hee. Tee hee. Wow. Hello, Vogie, and hi, lovely. How you doing? Don't get got. Yeah, I didn't get got. I whipped their asses. I'm so cool. Does every Mongol have a war horn? I know, right? Where do they pull that? They just pull it out their ass or something? Is that a dead person or a person who I saved? Oh, hello. I rescue you.
You're going to be all right.
Komoda Beach was a mess, but I'm glad you survived.
Bitch.
Did they hurt you?
They burned my farm at the river path. Between
your Kitsu mother and Azumi. Oh, your mother.
You can see their men from the cliffs above.
That's good to know.
Wow.
I'll have a look.
Good job. Thank you. Do you not carry a war horn in you? I know, like, I guess I'm just in a catch up with the trends or something. I guess I'm the only one that doesn't have one up my ass. That's not great. I'm out of style. Oops, it is. Alright. Oh wait. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed the wrong button again. What is this? Rushing water crossing. Is that what she was telling me to do? Ooh. What's the point of carrying a purse if you don't have the essentials? What the fuck? What the fuck, bro? I guess one could call it a war horn. Oh wait, no, yeah. Isn't that what it's called? What do they call those then? What do you call them then, Zach? What is the correct terminology then? Huh? Huh? Why do I feel like there's probably more dudes here? Has it been blown in a bit though? Wow. Oh! Oh! Oh, perv. Catch that. No! He's stupid. He's oh, Boomy! Hey! How you doing, Boomy? What's up? Give me that. Hello! You're welcome.
But yeah, I got you. Age of Chaos. But yeah, what do you got going on today? Age of Chaos? Anything fun? Any plans? Okay. Detail pieces, right? This is a little funky piece.
Oh, what's your building?
Is that a frog? It's a frog! Look at him! Can you see that? Hold up. Let me zoom in. Hold on. Scenes. String close up. Look at a little, it's like a little brown frog. Oh my god, it's not even like, it's not even focused. Focus on the frog! I don't know, I'm so angry about this. Or happy? I don't know.
Both. That was cute. Boom is a cute potato. Working on content, house stream. It's going wonderful! Oh, my shoulder pops. But, yeah. You know, speaking of working on content, I've been trying to, like, make TikToks and shit, but I swear, it's weird. Like, one moment, like, you know, usually when you post a TikTok, right, it gets, like a handful of views pretty automatically, you know, just kind of because they just put it out there. But, like sometimes I'll put something on there and just nothing, dead, and it just gets to no one, and I'm like, what am I doing wrong here? Like, huh? I don't know, man. That was a bonsai tree. Oh, that's gonna look cute. I like those. You're the 10th person I've seen playing this. Yeah, that's why I started playing it. I was like, bro, I keep seeing people play it. And then Ruination, fucking GigaChad, bought me the game because I was like whining like a little bitch because I'm broke. And I was like, I'd love to play that game. Dang. And he but, yeah. So many people. Yeah, it took very long. I fully thought that I would never get to play it because... I never thought I was gonna get on PC. Yes. What kind of content do I post? Just like my stream moments, like in clips and stuff. I just put those on my TikTok, and
I don't know. At first, I thought maybe it's because, like, I say curse words. Or, like, because I put subtitles on my clips. And, like, maybe it's that. Like, I put, like, you know, maybe I need to, like, censor the curse words or something. I don't know. It's weird. Used to hate me. I can't really tell what it is. Do you post them right after one another? No, I, like, usually I post one and then I wait a few days to post another. I've been meaning to look up how often should I post TikToks and stuff, because I don't know what's the best, like, method. I haven't really looked into it much, or at least I haven't asked that specific question about, like, how to best organize my upload, I don't know, stuff. 3 times a day is recommended. Posting 3 clips a day? Really? Really? Damn. I didn't know that. 3 times a day. Oh my god. I don't know if I have that many clips. We could make other content related to our games. Well, you could make... Oh, okay. I mean, I don't know what I do, though. I suck. Maybe 1 clip a day. Okay. I suck, like, editing and stuff, so I have no idea what I do. I don't do 3 times, I do 2. Bro, how do you get that much content? At least I don't know what I'm doing most of the time when I stream, bro. And so, like, when I have clips, I'm like, oh, that's funny, I'll put that on there. It's, like, it's basically my mindset. He clips a lot of stuff on my streams. Do you all, is it always, like, stream clips? I feel like my brother was saying, too, like, you know, just, even if you are not sure if it's gonna, like, if it's TikTok worthy, you should just put it up there. So, like, my brother has been saying that, too. Yeah. 90% of my socials is clips. Oh. I need to clip more things. Or maybe I just need to say more stupid shit so I can clip more things. But edited. Oh, okay. That's one thing I'm not sure about. I'm not very good at editing. Do you and all that. Tadayori,
my lord? I know his name.
So.
I've not heard of his exploits.
I've looked at some, like, YouTube videos on it and stuff, but.
That it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Because I'm a broke ass bitch. I don't have editing software. Not really.
And this armor.
The musician Yamato.
And even then, I wouldn't know how to use it. I guess I could just use, you know, YouTube videos.
Near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Sutsu. Wait, wasn't I following something and then I forgot what I was doing? What did I just get? What a quest did I just get? Oh, find the musician Sutsu. Okay. I hear there's a musician in Azamo. He's giving people hope by reciting a tale of Tadayori in his mystic armor. Oh, we get mystic armor? That sounds cool, actually. That sounds pretty cool. Mm-hmm. I just used the free phone app called InShot. Oh, InShot. Huh. I haven't heard of that one. But one way to improve your content is to have a hook. Oh. You may have a funny clip, but no one is going to know unless you can hook them in. Ooh. Like, do you mean what's a hook? Oh, you need some context. Oh, like text at the beginning. Oh, I see. So you'd be like, oh, you can say something. Oh, whoa. Oh, bro, why are you so smart? Or a little 3 to 5 seconds of what the video is about. Oh, bro, you're right. I see that in videos all the time. Something that gets people attention. Whoa. Not awesome. See, I've been actually thinking, like, bro, I should, like, to ask people, like, you know, because I know I knew that, like, you do TikToks, and I know some other people that do as well. And I was like, I was scared to, like, ask people, like, for advice and stuff. But, like, wow, that's already, like, such good freaking advice. Oh, got to think, what would make you stop scrolling on TikTok? Yeah. Bro, my mind is blown. Boom is good at stuff. Yeah. I'm the wrong person to ask for this kind of stuff. Praise Boom. Thanks, praise Boom. Dude, that's wild. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, so I need to make a hook and then maybe post more frequently. At first I tried doing once a day. Wow, okay, that was a weird freaking jump. What the fuck was that? Did you see? Wow. That was great. What the hell? Then you can post to YouTube Shorts and Reels. Yeah, my brothers have been, like, my brother Josh was telling me, do YouTube Shorts. I need to do that. I think I'm gonna make a separate, like, channel, though. Right now, I just upload VODs on YouTube. But, yeah. Press boom! Cute emotes. Oh, man. Oh, should we kill these people? Should we? Oh, yes, shut up with me. What? How? If it sees you, it will alert nearby enemies. Oh, shit. That's not good. I have no power here. No, yeah, that's right. I keep on forgetting. Like, I know it works like that in Zaxxtree. Maybe I don't know how to activate that, though. That's one thing. I don't know. We go bummy. Oh, yeah, sorry. It's like, I need to put you to work, Zach. Damn. I keep forgetting to put you to work.
We should keep going. Keep going. Oh my god, this is a bad idea. Keep going. Leave me alone.
Oh, is that one game with that character, no, Alloy? No, no, I think her name is.
No, it's chasing me. God damn it.
I forgot what it's called.
Break some ankles.
Horizon?
I just, like, broke a rock, not ankles.
Whoa.
Can I, like, quickly look?
Yes, Horizon.
Oh my god.
Damn.
What the fuck was that? It's dead. God damn it. What the? I didn't think it was gonna shoot a beam at me. Oh my god. Like a legendary.
Is that
Pokemon
a dragon or something?
Like Zapdos.
Fucking Zapdos is fighting you, bro. Damn. I mean, I did shout him out when you came in. Yeah, I just want to give him another shout out. But, you know. Oh, that's an old one. That's cool. You know, I have a friend that keeps, Melody, she keeps telling me, I don't want to do that. She keeps telling me that she thinks that I'll really like that game. It's dwarf. What is this? Oh. Wait, let's kill these bird people. Okay, it says there's like a hawk. Oh, I see it.
La 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 la.
Oh
shit. Ah, oh, shit, I keep pressing the wrong button. Ah, no. Get up, bitch. Get up. Where'd he go? Da. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Bird, I will literally. Oh, I feel kind of bad now. It's like, I'll kill you! But never mind. Okay. It's got a sequel, yeah.
You'll be free soon.
It was in the shadow of bigger games. Aww. I will tell your uncle that you're a shinobi.
Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols.
Bad on social media too.
Crossroads nearby.
Was distasteful a bit.
The whole area.
For the second time. Some bad luck. Damn, that is though. Shit. That is some bad luck. Just poor timing, bro. Poor timing. So those games normally don't blow up like that. That is fucking that's true.
Thank you.
Wait, was it with Elden Ring? Is that what happened? Oh, I know. Wait. No, that's no, you guys are talking about the first one. So no, an actual Souls game. Not like a Souls-like game. I'm a stupid. Mm-hmm. But the Horizon Curse... Oh, it was for Elden Ring. Oh, okay. What time is it, actually? 7? Should we go find someone to raid? I think it's a good time to raid. Let's see who if we hop on our homies. And we'll go check this out when we come back. Sora. Save the game. La. Oh, yeah, let me exit. I'm a dummy. I keep pressing the wrong button! Nice. Alright, my darlings. Let's see what we got. I hear dogs barking. Oh, oops. I accidentally minimized it. Elden Ring was goated before its release. It was unwise to release a game at the same time. Yeah, that's kind of sucky for them, for sure. Damn. I don't know. I mean, I guess, like, they could have postponed it, but at the same time, I don't know. It's kind of hard, no? It's kind of hard. That's what she said. Who should we go to? Oh! I feel like I raided them recently. We could go Voki. She's playing Baldur's Gate. When was the last time I raided Voki? Raided Voki. I feel like it's been a while. Oh, stretching! Oh! Vogish could use the love for sure. Let's go with Voki. Voki is very chill. Very, very nice vibes here. Let me close these. Okay, following. There is quick filters you could say at the top. Following. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. Because, like, Flappy, or was it Audra? I'm not sure if it's Flappy or Audra were saying about, like, this new interface is kind of tricky. It's just a lot, considering how simple it was before. But I do like it. I think it's a good improvement. It just needs time to get used to. I think she fixed her mic. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go raid her. All right, my darlings. I shall see you on Thursday with some more sushi. And we're going to continue slicing and dicing. So yeah, today we started the Maseko and did some side stuff, and it was fun. I had a lot of fun. I like this game a lot, even though I die a million times. I like it. Thanks for stream. Thanks for being here, homies. I love y'all, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your evening, and I'll see you guys on Thursday or on your streams, and I'll pop in and say hello. But anyway. Let us go later. Bye, Pagan. Oh yeah, Pagan. I like that game you were playing earlier. I'll look into it. Looks cool. It was a cool looking game. Anyway, I don't know. Let's go. You speaking like Sofia Vergara? Oh my god. I don't know how. It sometimes just happens. Comes from the soul. Maybe my Hispanic side peeking through. I don't know. Anyway, let's go, my darlings. It's about a force of raid anyway, but anyway, bye. Did it go? Oh no, there you go.